Hello, this is Patrick. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna walk to the market and you can walk with me. Now I'll probably cut the video after I get to the market, but just so you see a little bit of Hong Kong. But first I want to say about the Facebook murders, because this will be on my Facebook page. But yeah, you can't blame Zuckerman for what happened, that got posted on Facebook, because you know we're all humans and it happens. But I'm pretty sure he'll do what he can to fix the problem and to make sure that content like that don't get published again. But right now I'm gonna go to the 7-Eleven across the street, put some money on this card here. All right, so let's go.
How you doing?
Let's put $50 on here.
Okay.
I just press it against this. Thank you very much. So off we go, if I can remember what the market is. You know, this weekend I'll be going to Macau. And I'll try to make some videos so you can see it. Ryan, you really gotta be careful, man, because these people don't stop for you. So they make sure you look before you cross the street. You know, being in Hong Kong is a whole different world than the United States. Beautiful day though. Yes it is. See, I still get turned around. I always try to remember markers, and that's how I get around. I can see a sign there by the phone booth. That's where the train station is. But I know we go this way to get to the marker. Thank you. it's really wise to wait for the crosswalk. Just for the fact these people don't stop. If I can remember where the market is, we'll get somewhere. I can't remember where it is. But this is Nathan Road. Same as it is in the U.S. And I was right in front of it. As soon as I get there, I'll cut this video off and post it on my YouTube channel. It'll be on all my social media network. Excuse me. Thank you. I better do it as I'm shopping for what I need. But this will be on my YouTube channel. And thank you very much for joining me. And I'm out.